Catherine. I'm from Victoria, Canada, and I'm a University of Victoria student.
My name is Temi. I'm from Nigeria.
Tatsuki Watanabe.
I'm from Japan.
What do you think about RealFevr?
Oh, it's a very vibrant and young company. I like the environment, I like the people, the ambience, the place of work is really nice.
RealFevr seems like a super exciting company. Everyone here is really nice and super driven and passionate about their industry. And I think it's a really exciting company to get to work with.
I think it's a great company. It's really dynamic, it's modern, it's fresh, basically. It is basically up to the time right now. It seems to be a great vibe in the company as well. The team is very young and dynamic and very driven, which is really nice for our students as well.
Through this project, I start realizing how dynamic and exciting this industry and among other fantasy sports company, RealFevr, is really unique, and I'm quite impressed about how the business model is cool and innovative and growing very rapidly.
I think RealFevr has a lot of potential to internationalize to pretty much anywhere they want to. I think this is a really exciting industry, and that they have a lot of potential to do great things.
It's been very interesting to learn about Portuguese culture for sure, so that has been very interesting for me. So getting that wide and very robust experience for both of us has been very interesting, so I think it's something that should be continued. Yeah, it's a very great initiative for sure.
Great example for our students as well. To see that young dynamic companies can internationalize as well. Of course, I'm an international business professor. For me, it's all about how can companies survive in an international, in a very competitive international business environment. And so having a project like this on a larger scale as well, being able to study different countries and then identifying the most suitable country for internationalization approaches and also how the company can internationalize the best way is just amazing for the students to learn.
I was really impressed with the work that all the students were able to deliver to us in terms of our international program, in terms of Eastern Europe and Asia, and the North of Africa or Middle East. I was really impressed because the detailed information was an impressive research that will be really, really great for us to apply and to implement. Besides that, I was surprised with Australia insight that they provided to us, and all the other countries. We were exactly in the same page in terms of perspective and business development and business strategy for our international program. So thank you very much to all of them, and thank you very much to the opportunity that the University of Victoria gave us to work with them and to collaborate for their successful MBA.